She's in a fighting mood tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, Cho E.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
Here comes a true superstar.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, the Greek Goddess.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
Hard not to be excited when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
Drop kick right on point.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Just one step ahead.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Wow, wiping that smug look right off her face.
Great counter. Oh, that backfired on her.
Dropkick with precision.
She got out of there.
This cross body.
Oh, and it's trapped now in just that.
Oh, elbow to the face.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Lands the elbow. And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
Yeah, she is taking all the restraints off.
What a counter.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
Placing them into the corner.
Oh, what incredible.
Man, what a hit.
She's starting to tire a little.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Going way up high.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
From the top.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.